So there was a question I wanted to show you that I could answer, so I'm going to answer it now. So it's, what's it called? A hard one.
I would hope if he stays in the competition, that he really diversifies what we see from him.
Maybe I could eat a pencil.
Alright, so this is Elliot's. I know you guys are pros, but I think this is awesome looking. This is something that I would want in my house.
I'm impressed with the scale and the sheer quantity of stuff that he made. Certainly.